Hello, my lord. I was just remembering the words of my old master Saigyo. To cleanse the spirit, one must first cleanse the body.
Saigyo was a wise man who spent too much of his later years singing in the hot springs.
But surely you agree his words ring true. The healing waters, purifying steam, and shade from a red maple. Nothing beats a hot spring bath to steel your spirit for battle.
I suppose you're right. That's exactly what I need.
All of them wiped out, except for Lord Adachi's mother.
Maybe Masako. Not someone you want to cross.
Someone did.
Khan must have known the perfect place to attack Tsushima. Huh? I've heard rumors he studied Tsushima and the samurai before he came.
Lord Sakai, come quickly!
Lady Masako, do you have news of your family's killers?
On the list we found, Sada was at the top. He's the head man of Kuta Fonstead.
Kuta's people served your clan. Why would he turn against you?
Because he is an ungrateful traitor. My husband appointed Sadao as headman, and he repaid that kindness with bloodshed. I learned he fled Kuta the night my family was murdered.
He must have heard you survived.
Sadao is a deceitful snake, but his brother, Hachi, is a fool. He just passed by the temple carting food for the refugees.
He will make an unscheduled delivery to his brother.
And we will be there to catch him. We have to go, or we will lose him.
After what happened at the inn, I didn't think you'd visit the temple again.
I came to watch for Sadao's brother, and mourn Clan Adachi's dead.
Have you given your family a proper funeral?
Not while their killers walk free.
After my father died, I said goodbye to him that same night. It helped ease my pain.
I buried them. That will have to do. For now.
When's the last time you slept, or ate?
I had some rice and fish yesterday.
Even the youngest warrior needs a full belly and a rested sword arm.
Are you calling me old, Lord Sakai?
I wouldn't dare.
My sword arm works just fine. We should have caught up to Hachi by now.
Which way do you think he went? Both roads look traveled. Let's search the area. He can't be far. Masako, look. The man with the cart.
That's Hachi, Sado's brother.
He's leaving.
And we will follow. Close, but out of sight.
Behave yourself, Ringo. I'll not care for you when you're done.
Visitors.
We can't let them see us.
Food? Water? Other things?
Sure.
Of course.
We will promise supper. Get it?
Not yet, but I have something for your guest.
It's a meeting.
We'll pass it along.
He handed them a note.
I'll stop here again at the usual time.
We'll meet you then.
Forget the wagon. Follow those horses.
An idiot.
He's the headman's brother.
Still an idiot.
But he has good sake.
Not today. Today only was a note.
That note is more important than your life. If we fail to deliver, the headman will kill us.
So those are family.
From a bad family.
His cousins are bandits.
Remember the riots that erupted when Kuta farmstead was sold on rice?
Yes.
Who do you think hired the bandits that slaughtered the protesters?
Headman Sado.
A coward.
I know it.
Right. So next time you think of the headman, remember the Kuta massacre.
Woodcutter's house. Guarded by bandits.
Sada's cousins. He must be hiding there.
We don't know that.
But we will soon find out.
Face me!
Thank you.
corpses can't answer questions.
There's someone in the house. I'll make them talk.
Let me try first. A note from Sadao. Hachi gave it to the guards. Doesn't say where he's hiding. Going to hurt you. My name is Sakai. Who are you?
Hina, Sada's wife.
My husband is innocent. The Mongols killed your family.
Where is he?
I don't know.
You're lying.
She'll help us. She can't stay here.
I'll take her to my estate.
She's going to kill me.
No harm will come to you. We'll get some rest soon. I'll never forget the day he was killed. I could have saved my father. If only I was older, stronger. If I wasn't so afraid.
Careful, my lord. This path is dangerous.
Dangerous for a samurai, but not a priestess. What are you doing here?
My duty, tending the shrines. When the war ends, people will need these torii gates to mark their path, so they can find the Shinto shrines and pray for the kami's protection.
We could use their protection now.
Yes, but the paths are too treacherous. I tried to visit the nearby shrine, almost fell to my death.
Maybe I can reach it. As a boy, I climbed every tree and cliff around my village.
If you get there in one piece, pray for our island, and take an omamori charm for yourself. Wear it close, and the charm will change your fate.
And perhaps the fate of our home. Thank you.
Follow the torii gates. They will lead you to shrines all across our island, and the omamori charms that rest there.
Yeah. Okay, come on.
We make a good team, don't we?
Heal!
Haru! Watch it, Betty!
Yes, guy!
Lord Sakai.
Lady Masako, has the traitor's wife told you where he's hiding?
Every time I ask, she starts crying and won't look at me.
Can you blame her?
I'm starting to. Maybe a young samurai will charm her. She's inside.
Wait here.
Lady Masako plans to kill me. I can see it in her eyes.
I won't let her hurt you. But I need your help.
I have told you all I know.
Hachi delivers messages for your husband. That means they have contact. It's only a matter of time until Masako finds them both.
No. You have to save him.
I can only do that if I get to him before she does. You know your husband. Where would he hide?
Let me think.
This is important, Hina. Your husband murdered innocents. I'll be back.
Well?
I'm giving her time to think about where he might be.
What did you offer her?
Let's take a walk.
I know a place she won't hear us.
I told Hina I would try to save her husband's life.
You know I'm going to kill him.
I had to gain her trust somehow.
So you lied.
I told her I would try to save him. And I will.
What will you tell her when you fail, Jin?
That you cannot forgive his crime, and that I would not stand between you and justice.
Everywhere I look here, I see only the night my family died.
When my father died, I didn't go home for a long time. An empty house falls apart quickly.
This isn't my home anymore. It's where my family was slaughtered. Little hands still holding toys. My sister's gold sash wrapped around her butchered body. I can't protect anyone. I can only avenge them. There should be music.
What?
My grandchildren would make songs with me here to celebrate the changing of the seasons. I will never hear them play again.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Leave me alone!
Hina!
Get to the house! We need her killer. Now!
Better look around. They must have left a trail. This way. Why would someone kill Hina?
To keep us from finding Sadao.
The traitors knew we had her.
It was a long journey from the woodcutter. Many people saw her with me.
You made sure they did. You used her as bait.
I hoped her husband would take it.
You should have told me your plan.
So you could stop me?
I promised to protect her. Only one set of tracks. Whoever the killer is, they're alone. With Hina gone, we need them alive.
They have our man.
Help!
We can't let him die.
Come and fight! I don't want to die like this. I'm bleeding. Help!
Hachi, Sadao's brother.
Why did you kill Hina?
Tried to free her. She wouldn't leave. Wanted to save Sadao. She screamed for you. I didn't mean to.
Where's your brother?
I failed him. I won't betray him.
You can't die! Tell me where he is!
He's gone. Hina died for nothing.
She was murdered by traitors, just like my family. I can't give up the hunt.
He carried messages for his brother. Maybe he had one.
What did you find?
A map of supply routes.
He delivered food to survivor camps. Maybe Sadao is hiding at one. Go to the nearest camp and talk to the monk in charge. He might know what the map reveals.
What about you?
I will bury Hina. I owe her that. I'll find you at the camp when I'm done.
Do you know the tale of Tadayori, my lord?
I know his name, but I've not heard of his exploits.
It's long believed the armor Tadayori wore granted him great power, that it would be disastrous should it fall into the wrong hands.
Then I can't let that happen. I'd like to hear more of this story,
and this armor?
The musician Yamato may be able to help. He told me the legend in Azumo, near the river that separates it from Sutsu.
Permit me to refine your armor, my lord. This will keep you safe.
Farewell.
I'm proud to have a true home.
Kage!
Good, Kage. Uncle is free. We'll eat his favorite meal. Vegetables sweetened with mirin on a bed of rice. Huh?
Quickly, Kage! Who will face me first?
Tsushima!
She is worth any odds!
Survive, Kumada. My lord, the Mongols have taken Ogawa Dojo.
I trained there years ago. Spent a summer sparring with a young samurai of Clan Nago.
What if the Mongols learn our combat techniques?
They'll need more than a few weeks to do that. I'll stop them before then.
Thank you.